Good day, Move Fitness. Thank you so much for joining me today. Coach Chanze here to take you through a total body medicine ball slash Dynamax ball workout. I'm going to use the Dynaball, so I'm going to be able to slam it, and that's really how we prefer to do it. If you don't have this, we can still get through some of these exercises with whatever you got. So we're going to go through about six exercises today. We're going to go through some squat jumps, slams, chops, so some lateral chops, overhead reverse and forward lunges, chest press to the ground, and some side lunges with the chest press in there too as well. We're going to be doing 8 repetitions total or each side if it does go to both sides of the body. So I'm really excited for us to go through this workout today. As you may or may not be able to see, my dog is super excited to be able to take you through this too as well. So she might be roaming around the background. Let's have some fun today. Let's go through this total body workout together and see how you guys like it. Make sure you got your mics on. Let's see how many calories you can burn. All right, I am warmed up. I'm ready to go. So we're gonna start with 8 squat jumps. Switch sides. Squat jumps, 8.
Push and legs.
Safe. Thank you.